Knowledge comes, but wisdom lingers. There's no question that as science, knowledge and technology advance, that we will attempt to do more significant things. And there's no question that we will always have to temper those things with ethics. At each increase of knowledge, as well as on the contrivance of every new tool, human labor becomes abridged. Happiness exists on earth, and it is won through prudent exercise of reason, knowledge of the harmony of the universe, and constant practice of generosity.